Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, episode 4. Yes, I think 4 is how you say 4 in French. I don't know why I'm trying to say the numbers isn't in French. Let's continue with the story. I have no idea why I'm doing that. I'm just weird like that, you see. Oh, we're going to build now. Oh, are we building the same Jakku area again? I think we are. It's pretty. Is that supposed to be the Millennium Falcon? Yes. Yes, it is.
Come on, tired? The main settlement's not far.
Not far? Looks like it's miles away, love. Looks like it's miles away. Oh, we get to explore your little home as well, kind of. Very kind of. Oh, we're in the hub world, are we? But I want to do the thingy. I want to do the show the map. Bloody hell, this is a big map. Bloody hell. But I want to go to galaxy map so that I can do not that one. Where is it? Endor. No, not that one. Jakku. Law Center. I've got to get 20 Brit. Fine, we'll just do the main story because I gotta get 20 gold bricks and I may start editing these episodes as well because there are a few moments when I am just being a bit quiet and there's nothing really happening, so I may just start doing some editing. Like right now! This is where I cut to a more interesting part, but I'm not doing it because I'm annoying you. Do you like long silences? You're loving this, aren't you? You're loving the long silence. Should I do more long silences? Okay, I'll cut to another part. I'm boring myself. Normally, I just cut to a part where I actually start talking.
Sinking Ooh. Sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
Well, where do I find a Oh! Just that speeder, I guess. I'm trying to hold triangle so I can do that. Ooh, rip! Extras. This is why I can do the red brick. Oh, these red bricks I've got. Oh, lovely. Stud magnet and fastened rack. Okay. What's that one? Super detonators and super silly slabers. Yes, super silly slabers. Silly torpedoes. That one's locked. Collectible detector. Squeaky voices. And disco sabers. Well, we're going to do stud magnet because that is always a great one. Until I get like the times thingy, then oh well. Fast interact. Nah. I kind of want to do the disco sabers or the squeaky voices. We got 100k. Let's see what the squeaky voices sound like. Let's put that on and see what it sounds like. I'm intrigued. Come on, Rey. Say something. Say something, Rey. I want a squeaky voice. Oh, yeah. I was meant to do the vehicle, wasn't I? Is this where I get to build it? Oh, lovely. BB on board. Did a squeaky voice then? No? I've got to do a squeaky voice. Oh, I haven't got the stud magnet on because I'm an idiot. I need to keep that on at all times because this is why. Thank you. I don't even need to be too. I need to be up close to it. Close enough, I should say.
Hold on, somehow.
Whee! I'm going to crash into everything. Let me destroy your home, Rey. Is that okay? Yeah, that's good. Cool. Take those studs. I'll take that as well. I'm gonna crash into this. Oh. That disappointed me. Rey, you'll be able to use this force stuff eventually. Just not today. Not anytime soon. Okay, fine. I'll continue progressing on. But look at all the studs I'm getting. Look. It's they're just pouring into my stud counter. It's... Ooh, what's here? Ooh. Let's see what's up here. Keep out. Pfft. You don't keep me out. Destroying all this. Oh, hello! I'm gonna kill all of ya. I was gonna say, have I gotta kill you? Ooh, one, two. Oh, it's like a little arena. Ooh, that's cool. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8... 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, could have just used circle and, you know. What is that? What did that get me? I don't know. Is there something under here? Woo! What's that? It's something. Someone in carbonite. Collect carbonite bricks and return them to the resistance base to unlock iconic Star Wars character. Woo! And a gold brick as well. How lovely.
Kid, I put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Squeaky voices. Okay, we'll turn off the squeaky voices because this is all canon. And in the films, they didn't have squeaky voices, but that's there anyway. I didn't know Rodians could speak English either. I had no idea. That's the first time I've ever heard a Rodian speak English. Agile characters such as Rey can use these twirl poles. But how does she jump up to them? Oh, something's close. Gotta destroy them. Alright. And then build. What are you building? We got that one to build. That one to build. Let's do that one. Which I think is something for BB-8. Go, BB-8!
Oh, no, no, no! I changed my mind! I don't want to see you try! Stop it!
Tough, you're gonna see us try. Damn it, I went the long way around. I'm always doing that. I'm always going the long way. Fine, we'll go the long way this time. Ha ha, first try. Okay, is that done? Oh, generated power. Okay. Is this gonna turn off the thing?
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
Oh.
I might have to do a little rebuilding.
Yes, I know. So it's just that one to build. Is there three things to build? Sometimes there's three things to build, other times there's just two. There's just this one then. Alright. Bouncy, bounce, bouncy, bouncy. There we go.
I can't reach the other from here.
Oh, oops, I need to put that there. Of course I do, race stick, there we go.
I am definitely going to get fired because of this.
Yes, you are.
Stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. It's probably half the reason we keep getting raided.
Hey, you are going the wrong way. There we go. And swing, and swing. Done, I think. Yes, I am done. Oh, what's...
Can you zap that, BB-8?
Ah. Yes, BB-8, can you zap that? Consider it zapped. Stay in the center, stay in the center, stay in the center. Lovely!
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Yes, you will. Can I go on my speeder again? Speeder, yeah! Just gonna get onto it. Can you... Hello? Get on the speeder ray. There we go. Come on, BB-8. Let's go inside. That's it. Let's go. Whee! Right. What's this? Sorry. I'm so sorry. This is very... It's very difficult to control. But I'm going to destroy everything anyway so I can get a load of studs. Oh, look at all the studs I'm getting. Right. What is this thing? I'm guessing this is to the next mission. Most likely. Continue story. Yes. Oh, I better put the mute on. Yes, because I know the Star Wars theme is about to play. Every time the Star Wars theme is going to play, I've got to put my TV on mute. Chapter 3, Niima Outpost. This is what I played in the demo. Yay. Well, part of it anyway. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku and fearing Poe is gone, Finn sets off across the arid desert in search of civilization. Sometime later, Rey and BB-8 arrive at Niima Outpost to sell scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued far more highly by sinister forces both inside and outside the settlement. And we'll skip that. Now get rid of my remote. Yay! Ice cream! I want an ice cream. Surely that's got to go for about a million portions. Surely. That looks expensive as hell. Okay, maybe half a million.
What you bought me today is worth... 1/4 portion.
That's an insult.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Oh. Aww.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Please don't. He's a cute droid. I love BB-8. What's BB-8 seen? Wash machines? Books? He's a thirsty man.
Ow!
Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it?
It belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured by the First Order.
So let's go save him.
Escape. Our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
Oh. I remember that.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
Yes, you definitely are.
He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
If you're part of the Resistance, there would be no apparently about it. You would know this. But, hey. This is what bothered me about... I said this in the demo. This bothered me about Finn. Why did he lie? We all hate stormtroopers. Well, almost all of us. I'm gonna shock you, yeah? Just because I can. Haha, you've been shocked. But yeah, why does Finn have to lie? I just don't understand. I don't. He's just lying because... I don't know. It's like if Finn were to say, oh, I was a stormtrooper who... bloody... What's the word? I forgot the word. I won't say betrayed. But is the word betrayed? I'm looking for the word betrayed. I've forgotten the word. There's a special word for it, and I can't remember what it is. Oh, God. This is going to annoy me now if I don't remember the special word. It's not betrayed. It's definitely not betrayed. Excuse me one moment. I need to figure out what this word is. Nope, I can't remember the word. Whether somebody was telling me the word, I don't know, but I just can't remember the word, and it's really, really annoying me. Do I still have the stud magnet on? Or does that only work in free roam? Oh yeah, it's still on. Alright, that's fine. Anyway, what am I doing now? Well, I'm gonna destroy this. There's this thing. Oh, this is the agility thing. Alright, bye you two!
I'll find a way through for you.
Ooh, a blue thing. Lovely. And... Circle! I'll get you out, yeah? I'll get you out in a minute. No! Oh, circle! Circle! Whoa! Was that because did I use the environment there? Oh, okay. I'll try to get you out in a second, but I've got studs to pick up because true Jedi, you know. Although, technically, neither Finn, Rey, or BB-8 are Jedis. At this moment in time, we don't know. We don't know what they are. Ooh, I could build three things. So I could build that one. No, sorry, two things. That one or that one. Let's try that one, see what that gets me. That is a crossbow. But what do I do with it? Put that in. Just that. Oh! It's gonna let them out. Whoa! That made a mess. Okay, destroy that in like one hit and suddenly it destroys it all. Oh god! Hello! Hello, didn't realize you were here. I'll do that to you, don't mind me. I'll do that to you as well. Lovely. And might as well. No, I don't. It keeps thinking I want to build it, but I want to destroy the stormtrooper. Oh well.
Shuttles in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
I was going to say, why is it building the same one again? I was going that way. What? What the hell happened there? No, build that one. Thank you.
Need to get access to the cockpit.
Jeez. Things, eh? Alright, BB-8, you need to do this. Spinny, spinny, spinny. Oh, let's go that. Could have told me that before I was going right. God. Let's go. Can I want to try and get you out, but something tells me I can't. Okay, I'm leaving you in there. Sorry. There's probably a way. Oh. Finn? Yes, yes, I'm part of Resistance. Let me just use this Imperial terminal that I somehow know how to use.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
You just asked a question. Finn, you gonna answer the question? Finn? No? Alright. At least Rey asked a question. Okay. Got some parts for something else. So Rey, you gonna ask a question again? Or are you just gonna just dismiss it right away? Yeah, I think she's just gonna dismiss it. Alright then. I'll take all of these studs. Because I can. I really want to get you out though. There must be a way to get you out. Maybe I can get you out in free play. Something tells me there is a way to get them out for something. Ooh, more studs. Thank you. Now, should we build the left one or the right one? Let's build the right one. Oh no! What's this thing? It's that thing. Oh, it's cute. Okay, now let's build the left thing. Let's see what that does. Ah, oh, it creates a shield. How lovely. Why are you guys playing? Right. They're playing volleyball. Alright then. You want to play volleyball? You play volleyball. Who am I to judge, eh? It must be their day off. Yes, it must be their day off. Although, if it's their day off, why are they wearing their helmets? So, you know. There's meant to be an invasion. Seriously, I'm loving the stud magnet. Oh, no, there's more studs over there. Get the studs. Oh, well, that was totally worth it. All right, BB-8. Nope, BB-8, I need you. You need to go through here. What on earth is going on? Oh no, BB-8, you need to destroy them all. Oh. Come on, BB-8, you're nearly done. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Lovely. And you'll need it for that. No, circle. Stay in the center. And here is the power! Now Rey can come up. What about Finn? What can Finn do? Oh, there's more. Finn, you gonna shoot? You're just gonna stand there. He's totally just gonna stand there, isn't he? Circle! That is so cool. I love that ability. Anyway, Rey, put that there. And then you can jump up. And over. Now we just need Finn. Oh! Well, what do you know? I get the feeling this is what we need. And that's going to create a ladder, isn't it? Yes, it is. You dare try and shoot at me? There we go. And up the ladder we go! Right. Nope. I want to destroy all of this stuff because studs. Look at all these studs. Absolutely amazing. This is what Finn can use. Tappy, 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 tappy. More parts! Yay! Oh. Of course that would happen. Well, that's a good job Finn has a gun. Stormtroopers! Oh no! Well, consider yourself shot at. Although, what's Finn's? Oh, well that's a pretty crap circle ability of yours, Finn. Oh well. Fine. There we go. What did it build? To build something for BB-8! Lovely! Which way am I going? Oh, it's spinny. There we go. Whee! Well, there's this, which I need to use. That way. I'm taking my time this time so that I'm not actually going the long way around. I'm wasting so much time literally going the long way around. And I need to stop that, as my friend would say. The claw. There's a thing which. Oh dear. Hello. See yourself dead. Where are we going now? Well, it's this. Sinking sand. I love sinking sand. especially the way that woman died in Uncharted 4. No, 3. Yes, 3. I know which Uncharted she died in. Now, Finn, how are you going to get across? You going to do the same?
Yes, I'll find you a way.
All right. No! Idiot, BB-8. You idiot. I'm trying to go over to Rey, but it's not doing it. There we go. And kill you. Right, let's destroy this, get me some stuff, destroy this, get some more stuff, and I believe this is going to build a bridge of some kind. I imagine so anyway. No? Alright. It's built like a shooting thing. Okay, well I want that, so I get some. I'm halfway to True Jedi. Lovely. But there's a bridge here! Why am I destroying the bridge for them to cross on? I was gonna say, okay, that's fine. Now where do we go? Ah, this way. I didn't see this part before. This has just opened up. Alrighty then. Getting all these studs. You will never know how satisfying it is to get a whole bunch of studs unless you play a Lego game. You will never know. And circle. Whoa! Times 4, yes, please. Oh, there's going to be a whole bunch of studs in these things. Yes, there are. Oh, it's times 2 again. Aww. Oh, before I lose times 2. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh, I lost times 2. Well, I'm 60% of the way there, at least. That's good. There's this thing. What breaks through there? Oh, that's the mount thingy. The thing we did in the last episode, which we won't use. Right, what can we build? We're building something for BB-8? Indeed it is. BB-8 is seriously used a lot. Immense a lot. Ah, there's the thing which we actually need to break the wall. Lovely.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
Just gonna kill you. Pick up these hearts because I need them. Because again, a full heart replenishes half a heart. Makes sense, right? Can I go on this thing instead? BB-8, you're the only one that can ride it. Oh, BB-8. Can I crash into the thing? I have no idea. Can you crash? You can!
Steady there.
Awesome, so I can choose which one I want. Destroy this one as well. There we go. Can I kill you? Anything else that needs destroying? No. Doesn't. Oh, hello! See you there. Sorry, Rey. Didn't mean to do that. Well, I kinda did. Let's see if there's anything back here. Anything exciting. Well, there's a load of poop. And BB-8 is rolling around in it. How delicious. I'm going to be you, Finn, because I like using your gun. Your gun is superb against the stormtroopers. Exhibit A. As you can see, look at all these studs. Oh, that's delicious. So delicious. Oh, hi. Just going to knock you over and destroy this washing machine. And pick up all these studs. Oh, it's delicious. I know I keep saying it, but seriously. Until you play a Lego game for yourself, you will never know. You will never understand. Where are we going now, anyway? Well, there's another thing to destroy there. So, have I really got to go on the... I've really got to use those creatures on every single thing, because they are so slow. Seriously slow. Where's that? Fine, we'll use this. Slow, very slow, taking forever. I'll just cut to when I get to it and destroy that. Does that let me out? Oh, I can go out that way. Well, I don't want to go out there just yet because there's stuff over here for me to destroy. Yes, there are. There's someone in a barrel. Why are you hiding in a barrel? Oh, want rats. No, get away. At least I think they want rats. So many things in here. Ooh. Destroy that as well. Whatever it gives me. It gives me a mini kit. Yay! No, pick up the mini kit. There we go. One mini kit out of the whole level. Wow. That's amazing. There's a little droid in here. Oh, I guess that's a character I unlock when I have the Force. Which Rey will have later on. I keep saying that because it's true. because the Force will awaken in her. And what are you? I'm curious, what are you? Well, I'm shooting you, whatever you are. Okay. I'm very curious what you are. How can I get this minikit as well? There's two droids in here. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find out. I guess I'll find out when it comes to free play one time. Was me. Right, can I enter? Can I exit this area? BB-8.
What?
Uh-oh. But Red lost the legs then. It's because he loves you. He loves you so much. Ah, this is the part which we did in the demo. Alright, that's fine. We do. Oh, what's this? Ooh. Oh! Okay. Do I destroy them? I guess I do. Was that just to get a bunch of studs? I guess it was. Alright then. I'm just gonna destroy everything now. Don't mind if I do. Sorry, stormtroopers. I'm definitely getting True Jedi here. Because, of course, we've still got the Millennium Falcon bit to go. Spoilers, I should say. But if you watch the demo, you know this bit. You know this bit. Just shooting at everything because it's way easier than fighting with Rey. Lovely. And there's also some gold. Always believe in your soul. We were able to destroy... True Jedi! Hell yeah, now I can stop bothering about the studs. But I may bother anyway. I need that so I can destroy the gold bricks. The gold stuff. No. No. You're meant to be going there. Thank you. Destroy the gold stuff. Ha ha. Stormtrooper died. Oh, I'm not done yet. Need to destroy that thing. Whatever it is. Any more gold stuff for me to destroy? Anything else? No. Alright, let's destroy that bit. Then we'll build whatever this is. Which is... I have absolutely no clue, so never mind. And we'll build nothing else. Alright then, that's fine. There's a lot of stuff here, blimey. Might as well destroy all this.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
We'll do it in a second. I'm going over here, because there's stuff over here which I didn't explore in the demo, which I'm going to explore now. Although I know you need Chewie for that. But there was stuff up here. Kevin found this in his demo video, but I didn't. Anything else? Was that it? Ah, those studs here. Those studs here. Those studs here. Those studs here. Just a bunch of studs. Lovely. Oh, did you see this area? Cool. Now we go. BB-8, you're needed for the 10th time in this video. No, leave BB-8 alone. He's busy at the moment. Tell me which way I need to go, please. Thank you. Open sesame! Rey! You're needed! Oh, bloody hell. I've lost a load of health. I need health!
Up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand.
What? She said she needed a hand. I've completely forgotten how... Finn gets up. Wait. I know. Nope, not that one. That one. There we go, and then Rey uses this, puts a stick in. That sounds wrong, but it's true. And then, no, what? I didn't stay? Huh. Did I not go all the way? All right, I'll try again. Oh, I didn't go all the way. No, it was my fault. Alright, fine. And now you can get up. Lovely. Rey, get up here. Is there something behind it? Yeah. I was going to say, there's something behind it. Oh. I got the stud magnet. No! I got the stud magnet so I can get it.
Put your back into it. Oh, that sounded smashy.
Dismount, sound, sound, smashy. Yes. Yes. And destroy. Whoa! I was
yes,
in that.
Whoa.
she responded to what I said. That's funny. I mean, she didn't, but it's probably what everybody was thinking. There's stuff up here, isn't there?
There they are.
I see stuff up there. How do I get to it? Whoa! I need the thingy here. Okay, well, I've shot that. Fair enough. I need to put that here.
It's all right. The jump is just through here.
How do I get up there, though? There is a few bits of stuff up there. Maybe it's a free play thing. Oh, it's all gone. Oh, I picked them up with the stud magnet. Alright then. Fine. Screw me, right?
Cover us! We're putting up shields!
These down!
There's no way around! We're gonna have to take them out!
Alright, I'll do it successfully. Successfully. Oh. Well, that wasn't successful. I can't say that word! Successful! I can't say the word. I will never know. Duck down. Shoot you. Duck down. I've been sniped. Duck down. Shoot you. Duck down. Shoot you. Your helmet's running around. And L2. I am L2-ing. Why didn't that line up? That was me complaining a little while ago. Oh, I don't like it when it automatically lines up. And then I'm like, why didn't it line up? Oh, wait. Depending on how well you do in terms of this shooting area, but depending on what metal you get. I see. Yes, I see that.
Transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
I've got to kill 12 more. Oh, my. Right, kill you. Kill you. No. What do you think you're doing? Shoot you. Oh god, TIE fighters! This is not gonna go well. It already isn't going well. Well, I've destroyed that. Am I still only on a bronze medal? Oh, I've lost the medal now. That's a shame. Not getting any bonus studs. Not that I need them anyway. Go on, tell me I suck at the moment, but like I care at the moment, because I'm just getting through this level that I've already done in the demo. And Finn's about to die again. And Finn died again. But I'll replenish all my hearts, thanks. There we go. Now we need to go this way.
I will rain down destruction on you.
We can rain love and peace.
Hey,
that would be good.
I think they shot something off those storage cases.
Yes, something BB-8 would have to use. Where's BB-8 gone? BB-8. Oh, you got a cool BB-8. Oh, okay. I was going to say. Anyway, I'm sure he can do that. There's a lot of things he can do. I mean, he is pretty much carrying both of you right now. Just saying. This way. Easy peasy. And this way. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Whoever says that anymore? Right, you need to destroy this. Was this red in the demo? Like the screen, was it, did it have like the orange tint in the demo? Don't think it did. Oh, I can't destroy that because this is in my way. Get out me way! I'd so love if that was an achievement to destroy that stormtrooper. Probably is as well. Destroy the TIE fighter in a second. Once one comes around. What goes around comes around. Oh, what? I mean, You're blocking my view! TIE fighter, you, please. You. There we go. And you. I shall destroy you! Lovely. Have they reduced how many TIE fighters need to destroy from the demo?
That one's garbage!
The garbage will do! Don't wanna go that way yet. There's stuff over here I need to get. There's stuff over here. Why are you shooting, Finn? I have no idea, but there's stuff over here. There's secret stuff. I know there is. I saw it in Kevin's video. Don't know what secret stuff, but it's here. Just gonna destroy you, and you, a sunbathing stormtrooper. I thought you were in a bikini then! A stormtrooper in a bikini. What a sight.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead. We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
SN1F4. Lovely. You're needed. You're a vacuum. There we go. Oh, go away, Romp Rats. Nobody likes you. And this thing. Seriously, go away now. I gotta shoot. Have I gotta shoot you? Yes, I do. Ooh, is this a mini kit? Mini kits! Thank you! 2 out of 10. Just 8 more to go. That's all I seem to get in like my first playthrough of a level. It's just a mini kit. Right, what now? And there's you who I could probably kill. Just cuz. Sand thing can clear. Yeah, I know. I know it can. But there's no other pieces of sand to uncover. Oh, yes, there is. Stupid me!
Yes, that should do the job.
Indeed it should. BB-8, you're needed. Once again. Let's go. Should we go in the right way, though? And connect up for power. Right, how do we move? Oh. Destroy that. And then we build this thing. And there we go. This is going to be a very long episode. I can feel it now. We're already about 38 minutes in. Roughly. About that. It's a very long episode so far. And we've still got the Millennium Falcon part to go. Yes, BB-8, you pilot it. Because you have hands to touch the controls. Yes. That makes sense. Destroy you. Destroy you. Okay, I missed you. No, no. You. No, I won't be able to get to you in time. Bullseye. One more. Which shall be... you! Lovely.
I'm hit! I'm hit!
Again, like I said before, because that's how physics work.
Yes.
Okay, let's go to the garbage, which isn't actually garbage, because you know why? The Millennium Falcon! I need to kill this guy first, apparently. Right, there we go.
Dino position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No, this ship hasn't flown in years.
I can do this. I can do this.
Whoa. I can do this. I can do this.
Yep, she can do this. Not anymore.
Stay low, confuses our tracking.
I'm going low!
That's still an awesome shot to this day. Careful, BB-8. Right! I'm gonna try and get as many studs as I possibly can because I can. Destroy you. Oh wait, isn't there I was gonna say, yeah, 1 out of 4. There's another thing. Come on, 2 out of 4. If I can get another mini kit, that would be swell. Oh damn it, I missed that. No, I'm not getting the 4 out of 4. Oh, 3 out of 4? Okay, so it's little boxes. Oh, four. Yay, mini kit. Whee! Okay, and now we're into... Okay, not just yet. And now we're in the free roam bit.
We'll never get through.
Oh, Millennium Falcon's destroyed.
Maybe. Keep it coming.
Okay, now we're in the free roam bit. Trying to destroy them, but my gun's not working. There we go. Have I got... I did. Now I need to kill 10. No doubt there's something secretive in this area that I can get, maybe like a mini kit, but I know you are because there's no TIE fighters available. There we go. Seven more left. Let's go fast. Haha, you're gonna die. Right, where the hell are they? You! Hello! Okay, didn't aim at you. Haha, I see TIE fighters. Oh. Oh, completely ignored ya. 6, 5, 4, 3. Yes, I know, I'm doing a UE. Don't worry. Ooh, what's down here? No, go down here. I want to see what's down here. Well, there's a mini kit there. So if you excuse me, I need to go back down there to get that mini kit. Woo! Well, I crashed, but I got the mini kit. That's all that matters. I need to kill 3 more. There's one. Okay, I'm not killing you. Okay, that's you dead. 2 more. You'll do. And you'll do.
It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
We are. Uh-oh. Oh, these things weren't here in the demo. Oh, dear. As long as I stay out of their crosshair, we should be fine. Just move. Just go around.
Get ready.
Okay. For what?
For this. Woohoo!
BB-8 said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
Why doesn't BB-8 just say?
Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Could you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
The Illenium system, that's the one.
Get us there as fast as you can.
Yay!
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
He really is just like a child, isn't he? And this proves it.
Sir. We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Carillion YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
Lovely. Sounds like fun.
What girl?
I'd like to go crazy in a room one time, though. Not like in a crazy facility. I mean, like, just destroy everything in a room, because you know that scene in Zombieland where they are in a shop and they just destroy everything? I want to do that one day. One day. Just won't be anytime soon. True Jedi! Thank you! Gold brick. Any more gold bricks? No? Well, I got the red brick. No, I didn't. Where was the red brick, then? Oh, I got 4 mini kits, didn't I? What is it gonna build? 2, 3. Some sort of ship? I have no idea. We've got the Millennium Falcon and the Microfighter to Millennium Falcon. Alright then. I bet I got a bunch of characters unlocked though. Finn, Rey, Hobin, Kosamba, Hugens, Montath, Quinar. Sarko Plank, Tarius Juden, Unkar Goon, Unkar Platz, Unkar Thug, and that's it. And that's the end of episode 4. So next time we'll be moving on to the next. Although we've got 2 more gold bricks, so we'll move on to the next level and get 2 gold bricks from that. And then of course after that we'll probably do that mission with C-3PO. But we'll see what happens next time. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, this very long episode. And I will see you next time. And a farewell to you.